Johnson Wagner is brave. I mean, he's out there at the spot where Rory hit that tremendous shot. So, Johnson, what's it look like, and how difficult is this shot?
Well, it's a Rich, thank you. It's a 10 out of 10 on the difficulty. And we have another night at the Players, another night for me out in the gloaming, trying to recreate a Rory McIlroy shot. You know, my old caddy, Matt Hauser, Rory's got a nice little pitch out here to the fairway and just a little wedge into the green. And my old caddy, Matt Hauser, he would have told me in this situation, he said, he would say, Johnson, I know you have this shot, but you don't need to hit it right now. But occasionally as players, we just have this itch we have to scratch. We've got an overhanging tree, about 150 yards to the hole, about 120 to carry the penalty area. And then there's a bunker, a steep face, and a short-sided pin. I have to believe that Rory thought if he hit it too good and carried it onto the green, it would go over the green and leave a relatively easy pitch coming back, but I still would have taken the chip out in the wedge. I'm a little nervous, guys. I've had relative success these last few nights out here, but I got a 4-iron in hand, and it's a little dark. Shout out to Stevie D and Matt Warren, the two amazing camera guys. Key to this shot, you got to put it way back in your stance, and the one must is that you have to have confidence that you can get it under this tree. I don't particularly have that much confidence in myself right now, but let's see. Oh, God. guys, that hit the tree on the right, kicked over into the penalty area, I believe. Now I'm in and two, dropping three, hitting my fourth on. I'm certainly not Rory McIlroy. He is an escape artist. I'm a little bit embarrassed with myself, but at the same time, I would have chosen the chip out, and I would have probably made bogey.
Well, the thing, another fail by me. The thing I was thinking about when Rory was over the golf ball was coming out of the pine needles. Obviously, you're trying to hit a punch. You know, you're trying to stay down. It's easy to slip, which it looked like you kind of did right there. And it looked like you'd maybe even cleared out the pine needles a little bit. But that was my concern, is on those pine needles, right? You can slip a little bit.
You can definitely slip. My spikes are not great. I don't think it was the slipping. I think it was the inside attack angle that I have. But it just goes to show, like, Rory can pull off these shots, but every once in a while it's going to bite him.
A couple of other things. Johnson, you're going to go back to tossing golf balls tomorrow night? Because you look, I mean,
I
you look
like.
I
don't think there's any more 4-irons in my future.
You look like Raleigh Fingers last night with the arms and the stash. I mean, I felt those vibes from you last night. I'll tell you what else he doesn't have. He didn't have Rory's success, and he didn't have that security guy. You know, you get to Rory's level, one of the best players in the game, you get that super jacked up security guy by your side as you walk out of the pine straws, heroic. You just hit a great shot, and the fans are streaming in behind you. Johnson's all alone down there.
He is. Gonna have to find his way out of there safely. All by himself. Well done, Johnson.
All right. I'll give you another look.
Hey, as far as I'm concerned, this just shows how difficult the shot is. This is a world-class player who's won multiple times on the PGA Tour.
He's a three-time winner on the PGA Tour.